Welcome back guys. 3 Snapdragon device. Poco F1, LG V50s and Sharp Aquos R5G. Which of these devices you already own? Or you going to buy one of them? So on this video, I make it easy for you to choose which of these devices are best for you. Snapdragon 845, 6GB of RAM, 64GB of internal storage. Snapdragon 855, 8GB of RAM, 256 internal. And also support SD card. And the last one, 12GB of RAM, 256 internal, also support SD card, plastic bag, glass bag, and plastic bag. You see? Did you see the reflection of the light? This is hard, soft. Plastic. Very thin plastic. I already opened the back color. Right, let's begin. P-OLED LCD. This one is a better LCD compared to the Poco. Poco just a normal LCD, very cheap one. So let's begin. Start with the SD845. Setting for the game are the same, except driver. Graphic, you must use high. If you use normal, some of the object blinking, flickering. This one is up to you, you off it. Doesn't matter, maybe some FPS may be improved. Debug. And driver. No driver. I'm using Magis module. Right, Sonic Frontier. Released in 2018, almost six years old. Battery already changed 3 times. Viewing angle. Really bad. Yes. Shadow, not perfect yet. Still a bug. That money. Never rest. 18, 16. On Poco, 16, 14, 15, 16, 20, around that. If you want more FPS, just reduce the resolution, the scaling. I'm at the moment using 1x720p, same as the Switch. Right, second device, P50S. This one using a GSI ROM, Android 14. CR Droid. Performance same as the Android 13, Android 12. Only the aesthetic, the GUI, the user interface, and less bloatware. Right, the setting. If you're boring with this, firmware, software, or ROM, just flash a GSI ROM anytime you want. This thing up. GPU also using Magis model. Rooted. Poco F1 also rooted. In terms of design, this is the best. All glass. The body aluminium. The back. Also glass. What type of glass? I'm not sure. at the front, Gorilla Glass. Camera, not bad. See the viewing angle. Performance 20+ 5 or 6 FPS better than 4. See the shadow at the dark area. More or less as Poco F1. And the last one, fingerprint at the front. Setting are the same, you must use high on the accuracy level of the GPU. If you use the normal, higher FPS but blinking, flickering. One egg also. Let's try the default one. GPU, this one is version revision 12. Internal price at the moment, this is the cheapest over here in Southeast Asia, especially in Malaysia. This one much cheaper compared to this BPPS Poco F1, not available anymore. A lot of people having problem with this touchscreen. Viewing angle, let's see. Same as AMOLED. This is an EXO LCD. It's not IPS, EXO LCD. 2K display. IPS better than this 4 IPS better. Of course the speed are much better on 865. At the darker area, still a bug. It's supposed to be dark green, not black. Overall, SPH65 is the best, of course. Plus. If you want more performance, get Poco F3. At the moment, the used device also hard to find. Actually, the back cover I already unglued it. Hold on. It's a plastic, you see, can be bent. Very thin. Already modified the thermal. This one is 0.1. Alright. If you open it slowly, the glue will be sticking there. You can reuse it back. Alright, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.